This concludes the first responder's introduction to sexual assault training. We hope you have found the training to be informative and beneficial as you continue your career in law enforcement. We encourage each of you to continue your training and education in regard to this topic.